everybody. We're going to learn how to fix the garbage disposal without having to replace it. Hopefully. When the garbage disposal is not working, it's trying to spin, it overheats, and it trips the button. So what you can do is take a screwdriver, flathead, and a hammer. Can you do that? And hammer it on an angle. And then check to see if it works. Perfect. If it's still not spinning, then you go underneath and you trip. You press, let's see, there's a button. See the red button under there? You just press it in and reset it.